And Shalimar Paints first.
Mitali, Shalimar Paints, again, you know, as name suggests that they are into the paint manufacturing, having three plants, one in Calcutta, Delhi and Nasik. And they have 54 branches and depots. In fact, if we recall, you know, about 6 months back, there was confirmation from the promoters, who are the Jindals and Junjunwalas, you know, both are collectively holding 62% with 31% each, that they have indicated that they want to sell the stock. And at that time, you know, many of the potential suitors have shown interest in the company, like Kansai Nerolux or, you know, the Servin Williams, you know, who have to make their presence here felt in the country. And at that time, you know, share moved to close to about 1,000 rupees, maybe 950 or 1,000 rupees. But if we see the trading pattern for, you know, for last fortnight or last 10 to 15 days, in fact, we have been seeing the accumulation happening in the stock, you know, with the volume ramping up from about 5,000 per day to about 25 to 30,000 shares per day. So that indicates that probably, you know, because and now we are seeing the revival of the, you know, some interest in the business business philosophy also. So probably the promoters, you know, can again put the company on block. If you see the financial performance, it has been flat for H1 of FY12. You know, the EPS is, which was at about 30 rupees for FY11, you know, will give a EPS of close to about 26-27. That means the you know, lack of interest of the promoters are clearly visible in the performance of the company for current year. But if you see the paint industry, traditionally, you know, they have been ruling at a P multiple of 20 plus, because this is the only sector having posted double digit growth in last one decade. And I think that, because considering the brands, considering the product profile, considering the distribution network, though this is the smallest player amongst the paint industry, but I think it is likely to again see the valuation, you know, getting close to about maybe 800 rupees or so, because that's the indications, you know, which we are getting at. And suppose if promoters opts to sell that 62% entire, you know, 18% is held by 6 investors, and considering the open offer of 26% under the new guidelines, this is going to be a very, I think, a good idea for any fundamental investors, you know, to buy now at 400 and at least can expect a price of 600 in next 6 months, because I am quite hopeful on the stake sale.